Hello there. Welcome to France. The weather, as so often is the case here, is just wonderful. Truly, first.
Kubica.
Second. Mark Webber, third. Nick Heidfeld, fourth.
Lewis Hamilton
consistently outpaced his championship rival, the Renault driver.
Glock,
sixth. Alonso looked a carbon copy of his teammate. He starts alongside in seventh. The Renault driver was decidedly average in qualifying and will have to work extra hard to make the most of his midfield position. He starts 8th.
Nico Rosberg,
9th. Barrichello, 10th. Jenson Button, 11th. Coulthard, 12th.
Sebastian Vettel,
13th.
Bourdais,
14th.
Anthony Davidson,
15th. Sato, 16th. Kimi Raikkonen, 17th. Philippe Massa, 18th.
Nakajima,
19th.
Sutil,
20th. Giancarlo Fisichella, 21st.
Heikki Kovalainen,
22nd.
sale de boxes, acaba de realizar su tercera parada. Vista Dest. Nick Heidfeld sale de boxes, acaba de realizar su tercera parada. Nico Rosberg sale de boxes, acaba de realizar su tercera parada. Barrichello sale de boxes, acaba de realizar su tercera parada. Fernando Alonso está entrando en boxes. Vista desde
Timo Glock. Sebastian Vettel
entra en boxes. Vista desde
Vettel.
Fernando Alonso sale de boxes, acaba de realizar su tercera parada.
Timo Glock
sale de boxes, acaba de realizar su tercera parada. David Coulthard sale de boxes, acaba de realizar su tercera parada.
Vettel
sale de boxes, acaba de realizar su tercera parada. Sutil sale de boxes, acaba. Hamilton, el líder de la carrera, está entrando en boxes. Robert Kubica acaba de ponerse en cabeza. Raikkonen ha hecho el mejor tiempo de la vuelta. Jenson Button está entrando en boxes. Sutil ha perdido el alerón delantero. Vista desde Button. Vista desde
Nakajima.
Sutil no puede.
after that fantastic French Grand Prix, let's take a look at the final results.
Kubica
first. Trulli second. The Renault driver third. Heidfeld fourth.
Lewis Hamilton
fifth. Kimi Raikkonen sixth.